All right, here we are for attempt number 3 in the production car challenge at Brands Hatch in the Solstice. Qualified P1 in our class, basically because the number 2 car did a qualifying attempt, but both laps didn't count, so he was probably getting 1 X's for both of those. With the 3300 I rating, I do expect him to be fast.
Sorry, bro.
So, you normally don't get a 3300 I rating by being slow. So, even though we qualified first, we may be racing for last. But we'll see. This is week 4, and I am ready for this season to be over. Just so I can move on to something else, because this series kind of sucks. So it's all Mazdas. There's other series for the Mazdas. Nobody wants to drive the Solstice, the Jettas, or the Mustangs. Everybody wants to drive the Mazdas. So I plan on coming back at some point in time and driving the Jetta, and driving the Mazda, and driving the Mustang.
The truck temp is 64. The 63 Fahrenheit.
I don't know. The way this season is going, it just kind of sucks.
05 in the left column.
I do want to drive every class and every series, but it's just it's not really a whole lot of fun when you only have 2 or 3 cars in your class to race. So
we need to catch car number 05.
I mean, this is the third race. This is the third race for me this week, and this is the first race that there's even been a Jetta in here. So, and there's only one. So you're telling me if I'd have raced the Jetta this week, I would have been racing against nobody except for one person tonight. So, wow, these guys are really getting the move on.
Okay, Zane, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Green, green, green.
Alright, here we go. See how long it takes me to get past.
Is a car leaving the pits?
I hate this corner, I hate this corner. So So we had the Mustang.
Okay, excellent start. Well done.
Had two Mustangs sign up. One quit. Didn't even race. The other Mustang started from the pit, so we got to deal with him already. Wreck.
Yellow flag. Watch your right. Clear on the right. There's an incident in Westfield.
Another wreck. And that's what happens when the Mazdas don't split. First race we did this week. Golly, this dude's going so slow in the corners. First race, the Mazdas didn't split this week. So there was a lot of accidents and everything going on. Last night's race, the Mazdas did split. It was a lot cleaner. Yeah, this guy's faster than I am. So it's going to take me all of one lap to get past.
Fuck you, asshole.
Such language.
Fucking it.
And there he goes. I don't even know where the 5 come from back there.
There's an incident in Druids. Right side. You're clear on the right.
Oh shit. Car coming out of the pits kind of freaked me out there. He's not going to take it.
That's 20 minutes to go. The gap to rest behind is now 0.5.
Not going to take it there either.
I
On your right. Right side is clear.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
That's the best lap in your class. You've just done a 146.18.
Hoi. Ed will get by me eventually. He is faster than I am.
Okay, Zane, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Behind.
Yep, there he goes.
On the right side. Hold your line. Clear right. On the right. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Bad luck, mate. There's an incident in Sheen. The gap to rest in front is now 0.9. Last.
Nearly lost it there.
Zane, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Incident in Stirling's Bend. record your quickest lap in this session. Sector 2 is 0.40 off the pace.
Good save, Ed.
Master car approaching. Has just been disqualified.
Wow, he got disqualified the other day when we were racing.
The head is now 0.9.
That's the same winners.
Right side. Still there. Right side is clear.
Okay, Zane, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel.
Too close to that sand there.
Just done a 145.73. That's your best lap in this session.
I'll be darned.
Sector
3
is
0.31
off the pace.
That's the fastest lap I've ever ran here.
To rest. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds. Okay, Zane, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Thank you. just ain't got nothing for Ed.
That was a 145.82. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
I'm gonna clip that grass here one of these times.
Gap to rest ahead is now 1.7 seconds. Faster class cars are catching you up. All right, Zane, you've got half your fuel left. Blue flag.
Left side.
Blue flag.
They're clear on the left side.
And 13 seconds back to next place.
You're matching race pace. Your lap time was at 145.75. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 2. 5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium.
Ah.
Keep it within the track limits.
Really pushing a little hard there. Should have about 2 more laps after this. So afraid I'm gonna hit that sand, and I think if I hit that sand, I will definitely lose it.
You don't have to worry about me, number 19. I'm only here for the safety rating.
To rest ahead is now 1.6.
Thanks, Daniel.
Okay, Zane, there's a faster car approaching. Flag. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Car right. Blue flag. Clear on the right side.
Lap time's pretty consistent.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Be coming to the white flag.
Okay, Zane, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Your last lap time was at 146.32.
Well, at least it didn't let Ed run off from me. Of course, he could have been just driving about as hard as he needed to. Thank you.
incident in and a kill. There's an incident in.
Right.
Do it. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Well done, Zane. Great drive. That's a podium.
Let's go park it over here. Go take a look at Rex and results. Blinker. Seven is a blinker. Twenty-two just forgets that the 26 is there. I don't know. 15 can't drive for nothing. Sixteen is also a blinker. So 23 gets mad at the 11. The 11 couldn't go any more inside than he already was, so it's kind of on the 23. I mean, you didn't give him any room. He nearly drove off the track. And I don't know what the 12 was doing. A blinker, and he just drives it in there. He's upset with the 12.
Thank you, please. Thank you. Yeah, I thought that you have an obstacle and you lose the stage, I think. But yeah, you put a lot of pressure. Nice driving.
Yeah, I love the clean race, mate. That's what it's about, isn't it? Good clean fun. Well done, brother.
Yeah, thank you. Best regards. See you next time.
Alright.
Yeah, have a good evening, mate.
A car's beside you. You have all that space. And you still decide to... You're just going to take the lane over. And then you can't even make the corner. He just got run into. Oh, that had to hurt. He clipped the grass just enough. I think that's the same winners that got disqualified the other night. I could be wrong. And for us way off track. Oh, nearly gets the other car. What is he doing? Wiggling, and then he just decides to drive off track on the straight? What the? Wow. Seven's a blinker. 4 is a blinker. 22 is a blinker. 7 is a blinker. 18 just spins it. 22 is a blinker. 7 is a blinker. Blinking. Alright, and that is it. So let's go take a look at results, see how many safety rating we lost. Alright, so we lost 13 safety rating. Yes, I had the 5, but also had 2 in qualifying. So lost 13. Lost 36 I rating. Happens when you finish 2nd out of 2. And we, like I said, finished 2nd in our class with 49 points. So we'll move on to next week at Summit Point, I believe. So hopefully more guys will sign up and we'll race with more than 2 or 3 people. So if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.